Hey, this is Paul with Wondershare MobileTrans, and in today's video, we're going over 5 ways to transfer your WhatsApp data from an Android to an iPhone. WhatsApp, of course, is a very popular end-to-end encrypted messaging platform used by both Android and iOS users alike. However, at this time, WhatsApp does not natively support directly transferring your chat content or history from an Android device to an Apple device like an iPhone or an iPad. And for whatever reason, WhatsApp has these limitations when changing your devices. So if you plan on moving from an iPhone to an Android or vice versa, you might run into some problems, but you won't have to worry. We've rounded up the best 5 ways to transfer your WhatsApp data to your new iPhone. So stick around, watch this video through, and you'll find a solution that fits your needs. As always, if you find these kind of videos helpful and you want to learn more tips and tricks for transferring and backing up your data securely, be sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. For starters, if you've heard that WhatsApp does not support transferring your data from an iPhone to an Android or vice versa, it's only partly true. Natively, WhatsApp does not support it within the app, but again, we've got the 5 solutions here, so stay tuned. Migrating WhatsApp cross-platform appears to be difficult given the absence of an official method provided by Apple or WhatsApp directly. Fortunately, you can always rely on MobileTrans. MobileTrans is our tool and it provides the best and easiest way for transferring your data securely from one device to another. And even if you're not that tech savvy or familiar with WhatsApp, our tool makes it very easy and simple to get the process done. So let's show you how easy that transfer process for your WhatsApp messages can be from an Android phone to your iPhone. First, connect both your Android and your iPhone via USB to your computer or Mac. Open MobileTrans and select WhatsApp Transfer. You'll then select the source and destination device. And so if your old phone is the Android, that is going to be the source. The destination is going to be the new device, in this case, the iPhone. If you find that the devices are backwards, just click that flip button and it'll switch it around. Next, click Start and the transfer process will begin. After the data is copied over, the transfer will be complete. During the process, make sure both phones stay connected and on. Once it's done and you launch WhatsApp on your new iPhone, it'll recognize that there's a backup there. You can restore from there and have all your old messages and data. The next option is to transfer your WhatsApp from an Android to an iOS with a backup. This can be a very handy option if you're still using your Android device and haven't received your iPhone yet. You can back up your data and then restore it to your iPhone at a later point. Using our MobileTrans tool again is an easy way to back up and restore your WhatsApp data. Here's how you can do so. Connect the current Android device that you want to back up the data to via the USB cable. Launch MobileTrans and then pick Backup and Restore, then select Backup. You'll then see the option to back up WhatsApp data. Click Start and the process will begin. And after a bit, MobileTrans will complete the backup. This backup will be saved to your computer. And when you get your new iPhone, you can just connect it to the same computer and back it up from there. So let's show you how you can do that. Connect your iPhone to your computer using your Lightning cable. Launch MobileTrans on your computer. Select Backup and Restore, and then select Restore from App Backup and Restore. You'll see your most recent WhatsApp backup, and then you can restore it to your iPhone. Now let's say you don't have access to a computer or using one isn't the most convenient option for you. In that case, we do have a solution that will work from phone to phone, so you can transfer your data directly from your old Android device to your new iPhone. To do so, download the app Wutsapper through the Google Play Store on your Android device. Wutsapper will allow you to transfer your WhatsApp data from an Android to an iPhone without the need of a computer. All you have to do is use the 2 phones and connect them with an OTG or USB-C to Lightning cable. Then launch Wutsapper on your Android device and you can begin the process. After you connect both phones together with the USB cable, click Trust on both devices and provide your phone number. The phone number you use needs to match on both devices because it has to match with the existing WhatsApp account that you're trying to back up the data from and transfer it to the new device. Now you can begin the transfer process. Wutsapper will parse the data from the Android device and make sure it's compatible with your new iPhone device. It does that all automatically so you don't have to worry about anything. Once the parsing is complete, you'll click Start to transfer the data to your new device. The next option can work if you're in a pinch. If you either don't have a computer, you don't have a compatible USB cable, or you only have a few chats. Aside from that, it can be a little bit tedious, but we'll show you how it's done. While you can't directly migrate WhatsApp from an Android to an iPhone without a backup, there is another option. WhatsApp allows you to email certain chat conversations to any contact, and in this case, you can actually email a selected chat to yourself. Keep in mind though, with this restore process, you are able to select some media files, but with limitations of email usually being limited to about 20 megabytes, it might make certain media attachments unavailable for you. The other big limitation, and this is probably a deal breaker for a lot of people, is it's only going to save the text itself, but you can't actually restore it and view it on the new device. This is only for references, so you can't actually access and continue the chat as if it was still on the old device. If that is the case and those are essential to save and have on your new device, we do recommend using one of the previous methods that we shared. You can choose whether you want to attach the media from your chats. Again, there are limitations as we explained, so keep those in mind. Next, a new compose email will pop up with a text file attached. Choose whatever email address you want to send it to, and then you'll be able to restore it from that email later. So keeping in mind the limitations of this method, it's not the best for everyone. Now, if you're switching to a completely different WhatsApp account with a new number and you want to transfer your chats from the old account to the new one, things do get a little bit interesting, but we'll show you how you can do that too. So in the case that you want to transfer your old WhatsApp data from an Android device with its old number to a new iPhone with a new number, the steps do get a little bit complicated, but we'll share how you can do that. First thing you want to do is follow one of the previous steps for backing up and transferring the data from the Android device to the iPhone using the same number. After that, we can switch the number. To do so, just keep in mind that you will still need access to the old phone number. With your WhatsApp data fully accessible and working using the old account, but on the new device, we can move on. Remove the old SIM card or switch to your new eSIM on the new device. Now, open WhatsApp, go to Settings, Account, Change Number, and then click Next. You'll enter your current number and your new number, and then hit Continue. You'll then be sent a code to validate the new number, enter it on your device, and you're good to go. And there you have it. Those are 5 ways to transfer your WhatsApp account data from an Android device to an iPhone. Depending on your needs or what kind of data you're actually trying to transfer over, as well as the amount of chats and the actual media files as well that are associated with them, one method might work a little bit better than the other. Our Wondershare tool is going to, of course, be the most comprehensive and easiest to use. And of course, if you want to always have the most secure and fastest backups from one device to another, we also recommend that as well. If you have any questions about the methods we shared in this video, or you have a recommendation for a future topic that you want us to help out with, please let us know in the comments down below. Thank you again for checking out this video. Again, be sure to subscribe and like this video for more content like this. And until the next one, we'll catch you later.